Okay, Joe, Plum Crazy Restorations. We're having a look at the 1967 Barracuda convertible. We've just dropped the transmission pan and filter to do a service on it. And upon removing the pan, we found extensive debris in the bottom of the pan, a lot of metal filings. I don't know if this will pick up in the lighting we got here, but there's a lot of metal chunks. Some of them are pretty big, so at this point we'll just show this to the customer and see if he wants to have the transmission checked out for possible damage on the inside.